McLaren F1, I had no performance targets in mind. It just happened to go fast. You know, I didn't set out to. The only reason I calculated the top speed was to choose the gear ratios, basically. It just happened to do 240 miles an hour, which I think is.